everybody. I hope you're doing pretty good today. Oh my god, I'm tired. I am sleepy. My sleep schedule is not good. On Monday, I gave up on sleep. I decided, you know what? I'm gonna let my body take me where it takes me. And I went to sleep at like 7 in the morning. Yesterday I went to sleep at like a more reasonable time, but I still didn't get to sleep till like 3 or so. I'm sleepy. I'm real tired. I'm like more tired than I would like to be, frankly. I'm smacking my lips. I normally don't even pay attention to that. I got, you know, this is a known factor. I've got ADHD. I'm always making sounds, making noises, making grunts and groans. But I'm aware of it right now. I've entered the sleepy zone where I'm aware of all of my bodily actions. We're going to be playing the Sage demo for Susan Taxpayer. I'm excited to play this. This has been, I don't need to freaking explain it. Y'all know what Susan Taxpayer, have I taken my ADHD meds today? I mean, that pivot is like not a good sign. I don't remember. Well, I hope so. we're gonna be playing Susan Taxpayer. I feel like I don't need to give this too much of an introduction. Susan Taxpayer is on everybody's mind. It's everybody's talking about. It's the talk of the town. Created by Punkit over the past number of months. This is the demo for it. I'm excited. You have no idea what this demo is? Okay, well, in that case, I will explain. Punkit is here on Tumblr.com. It's making a Wario Land inspired platformer called Susan Taxpayer about an overworked taxpayer office worker named Susan, and we're gonna be playing it today. It's a platformer. That's all I know, really. I mean oh shit, I almost knocked over a can on my desk. There's like 5 cans on my desk. I gotta move these. We're gonna be playing. I'm excited to boot this up. I've been having my eye on it. I've been keeping my eye on it. This is only a demo, so it's not gonna be super long. The original plan today. Wow, that's loud. Hang on. Turn it down. Oh, this is already banging music. If you don't already know, the music for this was made by, I think her name Beatrix. I don't actually know. Hang on. Oh, there's like noises happening. Wait, who made the music again? Hang on. Yeah, Beatrix Quinn. I got it. I got the name right. The person who did the music for the lesbian game that everybody liked. Oh shit. Hang on. I accidentally activated a text box. Oh god. I'm having trouble. Hang on. Sorry, this music is mesmerizing. And I cannot focus. There we go. So this is in the SMB X2 engine, which is Super Mario Bros. X2. I've straight up never even heard of it. I'm not engaged in the Mario world. I gotta learn the controls real quick. I think I got them. Ooh, there's a ground pound. Ooh, there's a fucking Jack and Daxter jump. Okay. And then I think I saw people rolling. How do you roll? I don't know. I'll figure it out. You might be thinking, Sophie baby, you're a hardcore expert video game gamer. How are you gonna play some kind of platformer like a baby? Little do you know, I've got Spelunky genes in my blood. I'm all about platforming. This is gonna be a piece of cake. Let's talk to our great friend, Frankie Coworker. Hey girl, welcome to the Susan Taxpayer Sage 2023 demo. Whatever that means. The boss wants us all to take quarterly training, so whenever you want, just step through that door on the right and learn the basics. Anyway, I'll be right here if you need me, girl. You got this. I love Frankie. Susan, girlie, we are in the fucking video game. And here's the Shrewdler.
Hey, taxpayer, it's time for your quarterly employee training. Step into that door to watch a video that corporate prepared.
Awesome. Oh, this is so cute. Is that Seinfeld? Excellent. Oh, I love the filter of her. We're in the videos. Hang on. I don't even need to tutorialize this shit. Look at that. I already know how to do it. Oh man, this is cute. This is very charming already. It's Clippy! Clipford!
Howdy, I'm Clipford, the helpful training tool made to get hardworking employees like you up to speed. To start, jump over this barrier using the jump key, which is usually Z.
Well, I'm not using a freaking keyboard because I'm not a loser. I got a controller, like a real Game Boy.
Great work! Now let's try running and jumping. You can run by holding down the run key, which is usually X.
Check that out. Look at that. I got all sorts of tech already.
Now we're talking! Okay, now on to your most important move, the briefcase bash! Use Alt Run, usually the S key to...
Yeah, okay. I know how to smash.
Now time to use it against an enemy! Channel all your rage as an office worker into sending that potted plant flying!
Onk. Awesome. Oh, they're clappy! Oh, that's so cute! They're so claps for me.
Your briefcase bash can also be used to gain height. Try running, jumping, and then bashing to get on the platform. You can press...
Yeah, okay. I just seen my first rodeo, Clipford. Oh, it's my first rodeo. Hang on. Am I pressing the right run button? Is it working? Yeah, it is working. It's just it's a subtle speed boost. Okay. Give me all this stuff. I don't even need to... Hang on. Art style is adorable. It really is. Did I just duplicate a... I swear to God, I just duplicated a clip there. A paper clip. Am I crazy? I thought I got them all. Maybe I just missed one. Hang on. I'm just having fun with duck controls. Ah, whatever. That clip defo respawned. Okay, well, I got the hacks. Infinite clips hack.
Can't bash right below you? No problem. Just press down in the air to perform a ground pound. Uh-oh, looks like we can't get out. Luckily, your ground pound works as an even higher jump.
Yeah, I did it already.
The next part of any good worker's toolkit is roll.
Oh, this is how you roll. Okay. Rolling lets you gain speed. Yeah. Press down all on. Oh, you have to be on a slope. I get it. Oh, I love it. I love Susan's hair. I'm a big fan of characters with large hair. That's why I like Bee from Bee and Puppy Cat so much. Hang on. We're gonna... Woo! Secret! Secret corporate secret.
So many of me. Don't be silly, Susie. There's only one Clipboard. Anyway, who doesn't love a good secret? A wall looks kind of fishy. Walk or bash into it and see if it's actually hiding goodies. Drink it right here's a golden paperclip. There's 5 in every level, so keep your eyes peeled.
This looks fishy. Clipboard, this looks fishy. Do you have multiple lines by chance? No. Just take him.
When you jump, you should look like this. Fuck.
These are rolling blocks. You can't bash them to break them with a little moment.
Good bowling ball. Let me roll. excellent. Hang on, hang on, I gotta check. Can you? No, you can't do your other move out of roll. Good to know, good to know. Oh, I'm gonna get so expert at this. Hang on, how do you come out of the roll? Is it only a ground pound or just like slowing? I feel like I can get more momentum than that. Hang on. There we go. There we go. Oh. Hang on. I feel like this is going to have like sonic momentum. If I get this at the right, just the right. Oh God, I can't stop. If I do this at just the right point. Yeah, no. It's not happening. It's not happening. Awesome. I got gold.
Keep up the good work.
You're so supportive, Clippy. Clipford. Clipford, of course. Legally distinct individual.
You're no stranger to carrying things. Hold the run button to pick up an object.
Oops, I skipped your text.
If you want to pick something up, then below you, then, okay.
I didn't need to read it. Oh, I like the animation there. Oh, I love it. I'm just having fun now. Clifford, what you up to up here?
This here's briefcase block. They toggle on or off when crunch time hits.
Ooh,
what's crunch time? Oh, Susan!
Oh, Susan. I thought there was going to be an elaboration there. Okay. When does crunch time hit?
Oh, I got a little thing. I got a little thing.
I just realized the weight just says a lot on it. That's so funny.
That's cute. That funny fellow is one of the document. The document are the most prized possessions around the office. It's your job as a dutiful employee to guide them to their proper place. Their proper place, man.
This voice I'm doing is getting less and less like intelligible as I go on. Hang on, I skipped a bunch of this by also. Big luck gates.
Bring a document to the gate to open it. There'll always be a corresponding gate to each document to keep an eye out.
Cute. Clip, 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 clip. Advanced movement technique. Oh, get me in there. Oh, get me in there. Get me advanced.
Did you know? Normally when you roll, you enter a stun state when you hit a wall. However, if you hit a wall with any upward momentum, like from a jump, it'll completely cancel out the stun state, letting you act immediately.
Guarantee? I mean, I can't guarantee it, but I'm feeling it in my heart. Bug turned feature right here.
This is called a roll cancel. Try ground pounding right after roll canceling. Okay.
I think I did it. I'm not entirely sure. Okay, show me the stun. That's your stun. Actually, maybe not bug turned feature, I guess. This is a pretty, like, I could see this being intentional. I want to see if I can, though. This is Super Mario Bros. X2, it is. Hang on, I'm trying to see how upwards momentum this upwards momentum is, because... Okay, yeah, no. The tiniest little downward, it only when you go up. Oh, I get the advanced movement now. I see what they're trying to get me to do. I see. It's really called that? The engine is, yes? That this is runoff? I don't know what to tell you. Wait, shit, hang on. I am just having all sorts of time right now. Fuck me. Hang on. Just doing this. I think what it's trying to get me to do is probably... Hang on. I can't even, like, do it. I guess not. I was thinking maybe the ground pound would give me an extra boost of momentum, but not really. Or not momentum, but upwards verticality, but nope.
Normally when you pound jump, your horizontal movement is restricted. However, you can do a charge bounce by pressing jump and alt run at the same time.
Whoa, you'll get launched with all the height of a pound jump, but all the momentum of a briefcase bag. You can do another briefcase bash midair. It's like you got two jumps. Charge bam. Okay, hold on. What? Oh, yeah. Oh, that's so easy. Oh, I can do this all damn day. Oh, I can do this forever. This is... Oh, yeah. I could do this 10 million. I may want to rebind my controls, though. Oh, that's easy. Oh, I love this. Oh, that opens up so much. You get a lot of... You get even more horizontal momentum from that, too. Like, you move with this. Still don't really get the roll cancel. I don't see, like, necessarily what's... Punkin found a bug. I don't know what caused it. Yeah, the roll cancel, like, it's... Wait a minute. Wait, I don't think I do get the roll cancel. Wait, no, I actually don't get the roll cancel. Oh no, okay, I guess I do. It just... If you're doing anything, you can still do buttons after. I don't really see the too much of a difference from it. I mean, like, I feel like just by accident, I would most of the time end up doing a roll cancel here anyways. Hold on. Oh, here we go. There. Oh, this is the only way to get around. This is all I'm gonna be doing.
This here's the briefest case. This little guy probably holds all the documents you need. But he can get real cranky if you take his papers. So under no circumstances should you stop when he's in to grab your papers. Even if it means getting fired.
Oh, I'm doing it. Oh, I'm doing it. You wanna bet I'm doing it. Oh, he has crunch time. Okay, this is good. Oh, they're all running around. This is so cute. Hang on. I gotta get the secrets in crunch time. Die. Oh shit, I missed the thing. Hang on. Oh fuck, I got 100% it. I'm not rolling. I gotta roll. Hang on. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Crunch time. I'm so crunching. I'm crunchable. Call me the captain because I'm crunching. That's not how you roll. You can't roll on and not a swing. Hey, God. Ah, damn. I tried to... Oh, God. How do I get back? Wait. I can just do the thing. Ah! Oh, I love this. Please. Can I please? I'm bumping into all sorts of walls. The briefcase bash is so fun. It's really fun to just keep spamming it. Awesome. I'm the best. And I got all the stuff. Employee review? That's a number. I hope that's good.
Did you know? If you unlock every document or collect every golden paperclip, you'll get a golden document just like this one. You can take this one as a freebie, but in the future you'll need to work hard.
But I did get it all. But it's not a freebie. I did get it all. Fucker. Where'd I go? Love the dial-up noises in the song. Yeah, no, Beatrix did a fucking phenomenal job. Hey, Shrewther, you got anything new to say?
Hey, taxpayer, it's time for you.
No, you've already said this. Need two. They got special levels. All right, so that's the tutorial. I think there's just one more level in the demo. But I'm getting the bonus level. Easy peasy. Slim and squeezy. Seinfeld theme. Let's go. I fucking love Susan. Or not Susan, sorry. I mean, yes, Susan. I meant to say Frankie. Frankie is like... I feel a deep connection. Oh, she ain't even got anything to say. She's on the phone. No, wrong direction. You know what? I'll keep it. It was actually all on purpose. Oh, this is so fun. It's been a while since I've just played like a good platformer. You know, I'm always shooting stuff. I'm always playing the killer shoot games. Ow. Hang on. No, hang on. Yeah! Yeah, momentum. All right, I wanted to check if there was anything up there. Well, I can just go here. Susan Cash Money. Oh, this is week one of payday right here. One thing I gotta get used to, I might actually rebind. I can't from here. I wanna change my sprint button to right trigger, like how it is in Spelunky. Cause right now I'm doing the Mario buttons, you know, where you hold like, I guess X on an Xbox controller. Nice to meet you. You have to break every block to 100% a level. Nope. I mean, oh, I found the bug again. Oh ho ho. Oh ho ho. Problems. Come on now. Can you say something, please? That's what the chat is for. Whee! Hi, hi, Frankie. Oh, I'm in a cup. Something, you take that back. Oh, I got injured. Oh, I see what the pay raise was, the donut's health. I get it. Oh, this is, hang on, there's gotta be a better way. Hang on, I'm not manually breaking these. Oh, hang on. I did it again. I have no idea what's causing that. Okay, you should not jump at the end of a roll. I thought you should jump at the end of it for extra momentum. It just makes it worse. I love the sounds that these make. I would kill to know what was sampled for that. I feel like that sounds like a... Oh God, what, that is... What is that reminding me of? Bonzi Buddy. That's reminding me of Bonzi Buddy's voice font. Whee! Hang on. Can I? Yes, I can briefcase out of one. Perfect. Oh, that is a collectible right there. Get me in there. I love all the hanging cat don't die things on all the walls. Because I specifically picture it in the context of an actual workplace, not this, how would I describe this? This sensationalized version of the workplace. I'm just imagining that they're in the, in, like, you know, oh geez, how do I even describe this? There's what's actually happening and what's going on in the character's mind. The literal only example I can think of to explain what I'm trying to say right now is fucking Yakuza Like a Dragon, I think it is, where the guy turns into... he does fucking... like JRPG combat. Hang on, how do I get these? How do I get these? I have an idea. Okay, I have an idea on how many. No, I'm not talking about diegetic. I don't think there's a specific word for what I'm describing. I think this is literally what Susan's workplace is like. That's true. There we go. Okay, there. That's the like intended route here. I understand. Platforming level design is really interesting to me. I have only ever done level design in the two contexts. The context of like exploration, like explorative level design, and then like I don't know, like a good old-fashioned shooter. Make it, oh, hang on. Oh, how do I get that? Hang on. Can I? I don't think this will rate. Oh, with a briefcase. There we go. I don't remember what I said. Doesn't matter. My attention span is entirely being used on this workplace environment. Oh, I see what I need to do here. I already see why, like, people are having fun speedrunning this, because these levels are... Oh, I was talking about level design. These levels are designed in a way where they feel like they are actively encouraging you to do them... I did it again. It feels like they're actively encouraging you to do them quickly. Hang on. I'm rolling too fast! There we go. I shouldn't be ground pounding it. I should just be... Just rolling slow style. Before speedrunning, when did this come out? A few days ago. It's very popular on Tumblr. It's been hyped up for a while. Gimme! I love the uh-oh! Oh my god, the like synthy uh-oh. Alright, get me the heck out of here. We still need two more clips. Wait, how do I get this? Oh wait, you have to roll, that's right. Oh shit! No, I'm in crunch time, I don't got time to roll! Okay. Did those paper clips respawn too? I can't tell. Oh shit, hang on. Oh, come on! I feel like I got these! There we go, there we go, there we go. Too fast, too fast, too fast. Oh god, I don't have time for this! Just take it slow. Whoop. Perfect. No need to speed run it. Just go nice and just, oh shit. Wait, but where's the last one gonna be? Shit, I'm getting stuck. We're on the clock! I don't remember. Oh, God. Oh, I gotta slide! I'm gonna miss a paperclip! Where's the last golden paperclip? No! Fuck! shit! Oh, come on. Well, 24. Hey, that's 2 whole freaking years. Thank you so much for the 2 years of resubs. I didn't get my golden employee review. I gotta do it all over again. I don't know where I might have missed it. I probably just missed like a wall secret. Oh, I didn't know you could skip the level introduction. That's actually kind of nice. All right, I'm gonna be bumping every wall. Wait, why does this say 2 on it? Is that just how many document are in the level in total? Is that just what that is? Also, is there a purpose to paperclips? I haven't thought about that. I'm just getting them because it is a collectible. Puffy. I gotta stop with that. What if I, like, go up here? Hang on. Damn. Really thought I had something there. Hey, Punkit, if you end up watching this, I've got a recommendation request for you that could be the key to so many fucking secret levels. The ground pound, right? What if you could ground pound on these destructible papers if you time it just right? But if you miss it, you lose the opportunity. And it could lead you into, like, secret rooms and shit. I think that would be so fucking fun. Them's a freebie for you. I can't fucking do... There we go. Give me this boy. All right. Is there anything up here? There's gotta be. Can you, Yeah, you can bash out of a ground pound jump. Like ground pound jump off from the paper. Yeah, the destructible ones. Because you can't, like, normally this is your ground pound jump where you go super high. On a paper, you just go flying through it. But if they had like some paper midair, let's say there was a platform right up here, and you had one chance to ground pound jump off of it, time it just right, you can get into a little secret area. Maybe there's like a passable roof.
Hey, Raze!
I love... I love Pay Raise, Susan. Alright, I'm... Yeah, there it is! Was that it? Wait, did I get the paperclip? I don't even... I have only got one. Ow. Sure do hope the dev watches. We're mutuals. Oh! Oh, there it is! There, that's... I should have known. That is a... There is a visible indent in that wall. I really like, I'm pretty sure this is this sort of level design of going through the level slow and then speedy back. I think that's a Wario Land thing. I never played Wario Land, so I don't know for sure. But I really like it because to me, it kind of does a little bit of what Sonic does on like a grand scheme, on like a grand scheme, but like. Sonic, right? A big part of Sonic 2D games are exploration, right? And learning the levels and learning the secrets in there. So when you come back, you know it like the top of your freaking hand. That's like the back of your hand. And you can blast through it, right? And I like this because it's similar to that, but you get that experience in the level. You have to keep an eye out for stuff as you're playing through it. And then you do the run back at the end. It's fun. I like it. In the grand scheme of themes, the geologic... That's not what I meant. I swear to God, that Bonzi Buddy is sampled there. It sounds like it. Whee! Right, I remember the intended path of this level. Let's do that. Let me. Bad at the. You have to do the double briefcase, the charge bounce. I forget what it's called. You have to do it like frame perfect. There we. I forgot to. Well, it's gonna be a very slow roll. There we go. Whee! Come on. One of the reviews, hang on, found a bug. If you do the animation, it doesn't cancel out.
Ooh. I sure hope somebody got fired for that blunder. With this one solo dev indie game operation.
Hang on. I think. Oh wait, no, this is just, I remember, we did this. I was thinking maybe bounce off the wall with a briefcase, but anyway, doesn't matter. Punkit sadly clearing out her desk, yeah. Oh yeah, I remember now. Right, this is the place I got stuck on, because you have to do it, Do you like that a lot of the games doing the Wario Land thing are mostly inspired by Wario Land 4? Because I think that's the best one. Yeah, no, this specifically had Wario Land 4 as the inspiration in the credits. I've never played it. I probably will at this rate, because this is fun. All right. I think we did it right this time. I think we know where the one gold paperclip is. And I think there's just one on the trip here. Oh, I did miss those the first time. Hang on. Come on, we can get that. Ah, so close. No, too fast! Yeah, there's that. Okay, hang on. Come on, how did we get this last time? There we go! Gotta just really nail it. There we go. Mm-hmm. Yeah, there was one person on the reviews asking for the ground pound jump window to be increased. I definitely gotta agree with that.
Woo! Woo! Frankie!
I love that she gives you a little thumbs up. Girlies supporting girlies. There we go. Here's our little challenge room.
It's the funny orange!
I didn't know I was gonna be playing a game with a celebrity. Oh shit, I keep forgetting you're not supposed to jump at the end of those. It's my instinct. From Sonic, specifically. Ah shit, hang on. Okay, jump there, yeah! Oh, come on! I'm on crunch time, I don't got time for this! Listen, I know. If I were to just slow down. No, I can't do that with crunch time. Okay. I bumped my head! Okay. Please. 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 I'm panicking. Do that. Cause I trust it. We're gonna go slow ball. There. Fine. I give. I want the bonus level. Shit, no, come on. Come on! Get out of my way! No, do not roll back through here. At least we're getting to hear the entirety of this crunch time music. I'm gonna die. Fucking crisp roll there. Jesus. Scary. Where's my employee review? Oh, there it is. Oh, it comes after a second. I'm a diligent worker. We did it. There we go. And then if you do both of the, hang on. Is that a secret up there? I don't know how I would get up. There's gotta be some like secret tech that somebody else has discovered that's not explicit. Anyways, this is the secret level. You get to relax in the break room. It's how it feels to work an office job with ADHD. This is, I've seen this. Hi, Shroodler. This is just how it feels to work an office job in general. I have the experience. Wait, how do you pick this up? There we go. Frankie! Look what I got! Girl, congrats on S-ranking the levels and stuff. I got a note here from upper management. Her name's Punkit, I think. She says, thanks for playing the demo. Me and Beatrix worked super hard to get this out. There's still bugs here and there, polishing to be done, but I hope you like what you saw. Enjoy the break room here, full of stuff that couldn't go in the demo. Cheers. Wow, what a weird note. Anyway, I'm gonna tan. Have fun, girly. Sophie, don't you have ADHD? Yeah, I guess that's true, but... I guess that's true. I have nothing to be said. This has got to be part of a secret. I got to carry this through the whole dang level. This is one of those like P block challenges in Mario. Hi! Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. I don't. Oh cute. That's like the one Kirby enemy. Come here. Who are you? Who's that? Who's that freaking... There's mounts. There's Yoshi. I got a Yoshi! You can blend these animations together a little bit. That's okay. Flutter jump! Oh, wait. Wait, oh no, the thing disappeared. My weight. Is it back here? Hi, no, this is a really long... I didn't mean to do that. There it is, it's still here. Hang on, Oh, that's still a default Mario's. Okay, I gotta take this somewhere. I gotta. Oh, I love the flutter jump. There's gotta be like... What do I do with this? What do I do with this? Oh, hang on, can I eat this? Yeah. What is this? What even is this? Is this anything? I don't know. This is just a, this is a bonus, the break room. Can I take the dog out of the break room? Oh. Oh shit, I think I can. Oh, I can. Good thinking. Hang on. You gotta combine it all. Hang on. You gotta combine it all. Hang on. Hey. Oh, this isn't... come on. I'm really bad at it. There is a jump button off the dog. Oh. Yeah! Who's this?
Susan, you know you shouldn't be up here. Corpora's still building this room and I have to oversee it. How'd you even get up here? Did you bring that dog? You know, bringing NPCs outside the designated areas is against safety guidelines, right? Well, it doesn't come with a fine, but be aware things might break. Take those diamond clips out of here, will you?
Diamond clips? I don't know what that means. Ooh. So can I just take this to any level? I crashed the game. I don't think I crashed it. I think I paused it. And, oh, the clips I just took, that makes sense. I think I paused it in that menu, which I didn't know you can do. And then I just like hit the close button because I heard the little boop-a-doo-boo pause sound. That was cute. Pawnkit, if you end up seeing this, excellent, excellent job. He did say it might not work. Yeah, that one, that one's on me, I think. I was warned. Pawnkit, there you are, hi! We just beat it. We just won. We just won the whole thing. Hi. Thanks for making your videos, game. I had a good time. Pawnkit, you're here. I gotta drop my recommendation. I gotta drop my request, my gameplay request. Let me boot it back up real quick. I was talking about this earlier on the screen. You got an ad? Fuck! Tell me when ad done. Hi, Pawnkit. Thank you for a make of the game. Pawnkit, now you're here. I gotta tell you. I gotta hit you with. Oh, I still got the dog. Oh, the progress saves. Wonderful. So I gotta hit you with my gameplay request. I gotta hit you with my gameplay request. I gotta find a location to demonstrate what I mean. So I'm thinking. This came to me when I was secret hunting for the last golden clip. Sorry, puppy. I'm just gonna leave the dog here because it's kind of slowing me down. So this is what I'm talking about. Okay, so the ground pound jump, right? I was thinking, oh, maybe there's something up here. I think it would be fucking awesome to have it so with the ground pound jump, if you could fucking, if you did a ground pound on one of these, if you timed it like perfectly, you could get a ground pound jump off the papers with that, but they like break. So if you mess it up, you only get the one shot chance. I think that could have so many opportunities for like secret access. So like say there, hang on. So like say there's a secret right up here. Can't reach it here. Can't reach it here. That's possible, you think already? I mean, I'm hitting it pretty fast. I don't think you can. In any intended manner, at least. Also, Pawnkit, since you're here, I wanted to ask you, are any of the mechanics currently in here, any of the advanced movement techs, are any of them bugs turned features? Because I got the vibe.
This briefcase bash double jump gave me the vibe of a bug turn feature. Might only be on like question blocks. Yeah, maybe. Regardless, I think it'd be fun. I think it'd lead the potential for much. Absolutely, fuck yeah. No, I felt the whoa, what the fuck did I just do? Oh, that's fun. But yeah, I had a blast, Punkit. Good job. You made a good project. While you're here, if you want any bug reports, I don't know how to trigger it, but I frequently got like glitched out when ground pounding onto the slopes. It would like just freeze me midair. I have no idea how to actually trigger it. Whatever it is, that happens. And then outside of that, the doggy, you can double up on animations with the briefcase bash and the tongue thing, and then you can also do it on these if you briefcase into them. Not a huge deal. Like, I figured I would share. Have I found the Super Lesbian Animal RPG cameo? I have not! I also haven't played Super Lesbian Animal RPG, so I don't know if I'd recognize it if I did find it. Take me back to the hub. Ground pound bug is pretty common. No idea how to fix it. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know why it's doing it. Beatrix did such a good job on the music, by the way. We were talking about that as well. I feel like there's more to this break room that I haven't discovered. So I can't... Can I? Oh, the fucking chainsaw! I was wondering what this was. Okay, hang on. What can I do with this chainsaw? Oh, it's a kill device. First and foremost. So lucky she's on the project. Fucking, yeah, doing great. I love the briefcase bash double jump. It feels so good to pull off. I really need to rebind my controls though, because it is not in an ideal position on my controller. Open this dog up. Give me my puppy back. How the hell? So hang on. I feel like there's so many places I could get to with this flutter jump. I'm somewhere. Well, okay. Who's that girl? Yeah, no, there's somebody back there. I don't know if there's a way back. Yeah, no, I know people have been asking. I don't have an answer. I pointed out when we saw them. You decided to reward boundary breakers if you get out of bounds. Why don't I talk? I don't know how to get out. Well, I mean, I guess. Hang on. Oh, there we go. Hi.
Hello, taxpayer. Out of your cage again. You're next on the chopping block, I hope you know. Stay diligent.
Scary. Scary spook. Uh-oh, I'm dead. That's the supervisor! Oh, that's scary. In my time working in an office, I think there's nobody I've ever hated more than, like, my supervisor at the time. Not to say, like, a specific person who was my supervisor. I just mean the person, whoever was my acting supervisor working in an office job. That's the kind of energy they bring about. Janet Visor, I love it. Well, good job, Punkit. I had a blast with this. I'm really glad that this came together. I can't wait to see more. If you want to watch the VOD, Punkit, it'll be up to see my reactions all fresh off the I was going to say off the chopping block. That's not good. I think I'm going to call the stream there. I know it's a short one. I toyed with the idea of making stuff for Apocalypse. Specifically just the hub for the PvP test. As I mentioned at the beginning of the stream, I'm tired. I'm like extraordinarily tired. So I'm probably going to call it here a little early, but I'll try and get some more, another stream out this week. Ooh, if I can, actually, I'm thinking about the schedule. Yeah, I'm probably going to call it here because I'm very, very sleepy, but I had a very, very good time. Punkit, I will at you next time. Thank you so much for a make of the game. And thank you for everybody for hanging out. Thank you, Jax, for the 2077. And freaking thanks to all the resubs today. We hit like one person hit 4 years, and I think another person hit 2 years. That's insane. That's insane. That's a long time. I have a sore throat already. It's hitting me. So I think it is a very, very good, very good idea to call it. I'm gonna drop a raid. We're gonna go raid. Let's go raid Penny. Who I think if I can piece together the puzzle from the tweet, the stream launch tweet, and what is currently being played. I think she maybe had some technical difficulties. Also, Puggy, thank you for the sub. We're gonna raid Penny. Raid phrase. Oh, it's gotta be Susan Gurley. Everybody copy and paste this into Penny's chat. Say hi, go watch some Splatoon. And tonight, make sure you exercise your thought muscles. Do a puzzle. Do a puzzle. Just one. Just one. Just a little. Just a little.